The pace of innovation in AI has been dizzying, to say the least.
Generative AI really took us all by storm earlier this year. But what's really fascinating is how quickly we've grown accustomed to seeing this within a lot of the products that we use on a day-to-day basis.
We're seeing a technology shift that is generational. This is going to change the industry, it's going to change the economy, and it's something that no company can let pass by.
Blackstone is the world's largest alternative investment manager. We manage over a trillion assets on behalf of pension funds, high net worth individuals, and sovereign wealth funds. Previously, what was really difficult was taking the millions of documents that we have and turning them into useful pieces of information.
When building generative AI applications, especially with text, you want to connect your large language model with your company's data. The way you connect your own company data, make it compliant, accessible, relevant, up-to-date, governed, secure, is with a vector database, which is the part that we provide.
Our relationship with AWS and Pinecone has allowed us to build applications to empower our investment teams and our investor relation teams. Now with generative AI, we can take all this unstructured data, this text, PDFs, PowerPoints, and start to gain insights in brand new ways that previously were really, really difficult to tap into.
The idea really is for the application to get the right information from your own company's data, provide it as context to the large language model, so the result is much more accurate.
Finding the right partners is absolutely critical in your success. What we found with AWS and Pinecone is really the perfect match for not just our cloud architecture and the flexibility that we need, but also the innovative tools and subject matter expertise to build the right applications to solve the problems that we face today and tomorrow.